The German cinema under the Third Reich viewed itself as an ideological alternative to Hollywood. A massive studio funded by the state, it would borrow the conventions of American film and use them as weapons to demonstrate its own superiority. Overseen by Goebbels himself, the films were lavishly produced. Sentimental and poetic, wonderful visions of the future Germany, evoking a sense of national pride, valorizing the wartime spirit of self-sacrifice. Once hidden from American audiences, they teach us about the times in which they were made. What dreams do they reveal? What nightmares do they conceal?